This situation is becoming the new order of the day in Lusaka's Mtendere East compound, where residents are forced to line up in long queues and struggle just to have access to water at a nearby water point in the area. The aggrieved residents claim continuous erratic water supply in Mtendere East is giving problems to most of the people as they are unable to carry out most of their normal duties. Others have to pay and walk long distances just to draw water. Furthermore, these residents allege that they have engaged the authority and the water utility company, but to no avail. However, these residents are on their knees appealing to the responsible authority to do what is required of it.
2017, 5 PM, until now, man's could be.
Mtendere compound has for a long time been facing water challenges, and the lasting solution could be of great satisfaction to the beneficiaries. Msole Mgara reporting for MUVI TV in Lusaka.